Let's face it, girls, we don't always wake up looking and smelling like roses. It takes work and a shower and a vanity. All luxuries rarely afforded on the backpacker's road. You've heard of bedhead? This is much worse, the notorious traveler's head. There's only one way to solve a problem like this. You have to cap it. Armed with this simple trick of the trade, you could go for days without hair hygiene, but I wouldn't recommend too long.